finished two chapters. Well, guys, if you have.
That you put your effort into not only the illustrations that you've done, but also showing them that you care about your artwork. Some of the materials that you'll need to create a cover sheet are, of course, you'll need some scissors, you'll need some tape. I like to use the thick masking tape. You'll need some double-sided tape to put your image onto a mat board. You'll need, your, of course, your image and mat board, and a large piece of paper. Once you have your image mounted to the mat board, take your large piece of paper and place it over the image itself. You'll want to cut the paper so that it's slightly longer than the mat board your artwork is mounted to.
Yeah, that was the tragic story of my my bringing down of my dearest Lydia. Oh my! The fuck was that?
Come, Elvis.
Elvis, like all my headphones.
Dude, the light, you just turned it off and it went back on.
What the fuck?
Yo, what's up, Chill Zone?
Hey, dude.
What's up, Pokecat?
Hi.
What is happening in your freaking house?
I don't know what's happening, but I'm
fucking
freaking
incredible.
Out.
What the fuck?
This is my fucking apartment.
I'm a little
you
bit.
You gotta highlight this shit.
This is not my fucking apartment, bro.
The door just. What the fuck?
I'm like on the low key watching the door right now.
Same.
Like I'm watching.
It's not like we needed. Guys, it's not like we needed any sleep or anything.
Oh my god, what the fuck? Fuck this. Fuck this.
What the heck?
Oh.